We knew how impressive Chad Gable has been, but what he did on Sunday at Clash of Champions was remarkable.
You can't underscore the impact that Shelton Benjamin has had on the career of Chad Gable. He's installed this win-now attitude. We're not here to just linger around this tag team division. We're here to win tag team gold immediately.
And Jey Uso tags in the big shot there to Chad Gable. The New Day caught the fight as well as the upstart Rusev and Aiden English.
Oh, man.
All over the place with Clash.
Turn him. First goes Gable.
And Byron, a lot of history. Hold on a second. Shoulders down here on Benjamin in a kick out. A lot of history between the Usos and Shelton Benjamin.
You can make the argument that, hold on.
Shoulders down here in a kick out.
You can make the argument that Shelton knows the Usos better than anybody else. You know, when they were first starting out, Shelton and his partner Charlie Haas took them under their wing. Shelton the ropes a little bit.
And now Benjamin down, courtesy to Jimmy Uso. Who's going to take advantage of this opportunity?
Jey Uso's on the apron beside himself, waiting to tag his brother. But Chad Gable's going to be the first in.
Tag.
Here we go.
And here comes Jey Uso dropping Gable. The tag team champions looking to keep things rolling.
Oh,
the Clash of Champions.
Gosh.
Wait for the Samoan drop, and now Gable don't want to be here.
Could have been looking for another rolling German suplex. Keeps up the momentum, there it is!
Samoan drop!
This is when the Usos are rolling on all cylinders.
And now Chad Gable. This spot he doesn't want to be. Oh, right to the face! And now Benjamin. Give him the suit here over the top. Hold on a second.
Ready for takeoff!
Oh my God!
Incredible agility from Shelton Benjamin.
Oh. And just swiping there, and Benjamin covered by Gable, has a hand on the tights. Oh, super kick!
Shades of Sunday.
Gable's gotta be out. Jay's going up to the top turnbuckle.
Oh, now wait a minute.
I
saw this Sunday. Can Shelton Benjamin launch Jey again?
And now Jey Uso out, able to drop him for a moment. Benjamin is right where he wants him. Oh! Oh, and the knees up into the cradle. Gable! Gable to cover! Broken up by Jimmy.
Wow. That is clutch.
Went for another super kick. Uh-oh. Now Gable.
Gonna roll through looking for the German suplex.
Oh, man, there it is!
Grief
to the back of the neck of Jimmy Uso.
Jey Uso still legal.
Here comes Shelton.
Oh.
Another knee strike right on the money.
And Jey Uso's in trouble here. Gable is legal. Right from behind here. Tag made by Benjamin.
Another rolling German.
And now Shelton Benjamin in full command here. Setting up Chad Gable.
They connect with this. It's all over.
Up top, Gable and Benjamin. Great teamwork. The cover. And they have pinned the SmackDown Tag Team Champs.
Here are your winners, Shelton Benjamin and Chad Gable.
After their performance this Sunday, it might have been as much of a mental victory as anything.